Two men suspected of a deadly shooting in Citrus Heights have been arrested in Sierra County. The shooting happened Tuesday night in the area of Sayonara Drive near Sunrise Boulevard. Today, the Sierra County Sheriff's Office arrested 19-year-old Anthony Murti and 28-year-old Richard Hernandez. Murti is charged with murder, while Hernandez is charged with being an accessory after the fact. No word yet on a possible motive.